So it looks like we have a lot of things to accomplish here. Let's take a look. We've got a bunch of crates that need to be places. Interesting. Let's go down, because last time we missed a thing because we were moving too quickly. We missed one of the materia.
I think I saw a control panel up above.
Yeah, you did. But we want to check out and see what we've got going first. Just because it's probably a good idea to at least attempt to figure out what we're doing. Before we mess it up. Because we actually did mess up the last one. I don't really want to do that again.
It was just an accident.
All right, so...
I saw a control panel up above.
Yes, thank you very much. I appreciate your statement that there's a control panel above. Let's go... Fine, we'll go back to the control panel.
Trying to remember what we were doing.
We're trying to get through this tunnel to... this is a control panel for...
Stupid ladder is always out of reach.
Okay, ladder's out of reach.
You kicked her bucket, now she...
Got it?
Okay. Kicked her bucket? What?
When you were trying to sneak out of the house, you kicked the bucket.
Now we can drop her off.
Loading and unloading only.
Not squishy.
Thanks for the lift. I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec.
There we go. And we got the materia that was over there. I don't think we can squish her. All right, there we
go. Catapult her, squish her.
All right, but we did get a new
materia.
What
do you have against Aerith, Lion Tide?
So, let's see. Slide.
We want her to live. Right. She cures us.
Can we walk past this? Yes, we can. All right. Yay, there we go. Puzzle solved. Onward.
Pretty well.
Sure did.
It did. No squishing. Whoops. Oh, look.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Oh, she left him hanging.
Yeah, but he's earned that. He's left her hanging on a couple of papers.
I'm sorry, okay?
All right.
Aw, his feelings are hurt.
Well.
Maybe you should...
In fairness, he has left her hanging a number of times. No.
The answer is not yes.
Hold it right there.
Okay.
You will pass through our territory.
Come on. Come on. Commands. He's stunned already.
That was fast.
That was very quick. No. There's four of them. All right. We want to do. Is it Sorcerer's Storm? I think it's Sorcerer's Storm. What did Bandit see?
You asked for it.
I don't think that affect any of them.
I think they were too far away.
I think you're right.
This one's for you!
We're just sending them all over the place.
Wow.
Alright, we'll get in a bit of healing and we'll switch.
See, this is why we keep her alive. The whole healing thing.
There's only one left. Alright, well...
Oh, did you assess them?
They're bandits. I think we've done them before. There we go.
We made it. Smell the fresh air.
We did it. Yay.
Bandits. We got to look for stuff. Any chests? Any boxes? I don't see anything. That's unfortunate. All right. One more hole to climb through. And maybe we are there.
Cloud, up top.
Hey, there we go.
High five,
I'm working on it. Yeah, he's thinking about it. There we go. Got it.
Aww.
All right. So,
she's made him human.
Yeah, look, we're out of the tunnel. Yay, we're out of the tunnel. Now. Sector 6 slums,
all right,
Evergreen Park.
There it is. The gate to Sector 7.
And that's where the bad guys were heading last time.
It How do we open? Is.
More more importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time.
Up there looks nice.
She's not. She really does not take no for an answer, does she?
She's firm in her convictions.
Which is another word for stubborn.
You know,
actually, it's more than one word, so it can't be the word. Yeah. Another word for stubborn, because there's a lot of them.
Well, if you're gonna be stubborn about it,
I'm not stubborn.
All right, so bit of story, I guess.
No. Yep.
She's got her Cloud, intentions
you were a soldier first
determined,
class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Weird?
Really? What's weird about it?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Same rank as who?
As
her
who?
Dad.
The first guy I ever loved.
Oh. What?
Oh, I bet it was Sephiroth. The one he killed.
What's his name? We probably know him.
Sephiroth. Come on, here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, he missed it. He was having a flashback. Okay? Gotta watch the shouting.
Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako.
Yep.
All soldiers have them.
Yeah. I wonder if he's gonna liquefy.
Oh, I hope not.
Sorry, I'm bumming you out.
We discussed the fact, though, that with Cloud, it's more of a relationship rectangle. There's Cloud and Jesse and Tifa and
the right things are going. It's going to be an octahedron.
There's Biggs and Wedge. And let's face it, Wedge has a crush on Cloud too,
which is hilarious.
Oh, that was great!
That was pretty hilarious.
You think Wedge is dead? I don't think Wedge is dead.
I don't think Wedge is dead. I think it's more likely that I've got to go rescue them, because that's just how it's going to go. All right.
Here. This won't take long.
What?
What is she doing?
I don't know. She's climbing in the toy.
Ready?
What?
Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for
you. Oh. Secret way through. I was kind of thinking...
Clever girl.
I thought we were going to go to the
She's like a velociraptor. That you were going to go where?
The Sector 6 slums.
No, they're on the gate. Into Sector 7.
I know that. I thought we were going to go visit the Sector 6 slums.
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
Aww.
I needed to get back.
He does, but he cares about her.
Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too.
Well, why didn't we use it to get here?
She's gone.
Yes, this is it, then. Ready?
Yep. Nope. Not yet.
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
No, I just want to go check the place out first. The places we haven't gone yet. Oh, it won't let me. Gosh. Darn it.
You have to play on all the playground equipment. Yeah.
Why not? Okay. There's a door over here that I can't get up to. What's in here? Aha! See? Treasure. That's a good thing I looked, huh? Ether. Good. We already played with that thing. I don't think it's gonna let me go any further at the moment. There are. You just push them around. I don't think you can use them.
Aww.
Let's see.
You're too big to swing on the swings.
Apparently. That's crazy. See, I want to go that way, but it won't let me. All right. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else for us to do.
The rest of the benches.
Let's go look. No.
No.
Wrong kind of benches.
Well, how do you know? Benches don't have to be blue.
I don't know.
Shall we?
Yeah, it's time.
Get it. Pew pew the benches. Ha ha ha.
What?
He says pew pew. There were two benches there. Pew pew.
Oh, I don't think he saw it that way. Oh, what?
It's a chocobo! It's a chocobo!
What? What's going on? Uh-oh.
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
Where are you going?
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo.
Okay.
Back to Seventh Heaven. Meet up with the gang.
But I'll
be fine.
Go get the gang so we can go rescue her.
How much ass I can kick?
What in the world is she doing?
She is very dressed up.
She is very dressed up.
Yeah. Yeah.
But there's a chocobo.
Yep. All right.
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him, and worse.
I think it looked like she could get out anytime she wanted.
You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you.
Well, that's why we should go get Barrett.
Where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons.
That's why we should go get Barrett.
Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her.
Oh, fine. Well, we could get under the gate.
Come on!
I guess we get to see a Sector 6 after all.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, now she's rejoined the party?
Probably.
Yes!
Yes, she
has.
Come
on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Yeah, we do, but we don't have to hurry so much that we miss all the treasures. Because that's what this is really all about, is the treasures. This place is a junk heap, too. All right. Gee, I wonder which way we get to go.
Damn.
Yeah, but that's not the graffiti version.
Knock the things over.
Okay. There you go. Yeah, there you go some more.
Oh.
Just as you asked for.
Because... You're making a mess.
Yeah, we blew up a reactor. That was kind of messy, too.
Okay, true.
All right. So I bet this guy is some sort of taxi guy. Let's talk to him. I think this guy's just like a taxi driver.
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
Don Corneo's.
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say
here
I can.
Here we go.
No.
What'd you say to me, you?
What's all the ruckus out here?
Sam?
I don't know you.
I don't know you.
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl in here?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
The chocobo seems to be on our side.
That's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all.
That is...
Sam has a great beard, though.
What's she look like?
Well...
Great fighter. Let's go with that one.
She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
See, there you go. He knows.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush.
Yeah, but is it the chocobo or is it Cloud?
It's going to be a long while before she sees a light of day.
What?
Uh-oh.
She's a real pretty girl.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I was hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
Ruh-roh.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo.
Into
one sweet package. Haven't scouted a girl for so
long. Alright, well, we know who the next boss fight is.
And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. You won't be walking out of that mansion
just
this time.
Just cats in general or cats in this game?
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? You can raise from holy hell or something?
Well, yeah.
Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
All right.
And
well.
There goes our best lead yet.
Eh?
Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
There are definitely plenty of chocobos here.
Just take that one.
It's hooked up to a wagon. That's not exactly a quick getaway. Alright.
How about that one?
Well, we can go find out. Let's see what it says. No.
Hey,
no.
This delivery isn't due for inspection.
What? Oh, wait, what?
Wow. It's fancy.
Wow.
Sector Vegas.
South.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of
Walmart.
Midgar.
Yeah.
For
it's Walmart.
A couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you.
Nope.
Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
I think she definitely has been here before. All right, let's talk to this guy.
What kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
That's about it. That's all we can get out of this guy. All right. What else we got going here? Oh.
You
What's
do.
Going on here?
Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening?
No.
We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
Wow, this guy looks like
he looks really skeezy.
He does, doesn't he? Yeah. No, I think we're good.
But you thought about it, didn't you?
No, not with this guy.
Just give me a hug and change your mind.
All right, we probably are going to need a room at some point, and so now we know where the hotel is. It is a
poison
potion. Potion?
Poison juice.
Who knows? Nope, we can't get anything there. What's this? Oh.
Potion juice. It is potion juice. It looked like poison to me.
Hey there.
All right.
We're a pharmacy.
A pharmacy.
We stock other stuff too.
Potion.
All right. Well.
Phoenix down.
Is there anything we want to sell? That's okay. We've learned from your mistake.
Your mistake? You're the one playing the game.
You're the one keep telling me, oh, they're out of stock.
Delicious and delectable honey you've ever tasted.
Okay, sure, yeah, fine. Where is it?
A honey bun.
I'll take one.
Hey, I'm
no?
talking to you. I said they're good. Try one.
Okay.
I want to.
Fine.
They're teasing you.
Yeah, they don't really want me to buy. Here. Yes, we are too good for your buns. Because you won't share them. I don't even know if there's anything up here.
A person.
There's a person. And a treasure. There we go. An elixir. We'll have to go figure out what an elixir does at some point. Yeah, listen, bun guy. Go away. Leave me alone. Oh, look who it is. Did we do anything for you this time?
Cloud, I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you.
Yes, yes.
Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Right,
okay.
There we go. We got one. But that's apparently it. So, we got two people with us, right?
Cloud.
No, just
I've
one.
Come up with the most fascinating theory.
Well, we've got.
Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering
one
data.
One and two.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please take
know.
A look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete
okay.
the material.
Fat chocobo.
I love it.
Well, the first thing we've got to do is we got to get the ice one, right? So now that we're a little bit better prepared,
I can tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Let's go see if we can do one of yes, battle. That's
I've done
fine.
It. I've developed a new material.
Oh. Alright, well let's see what you got. You're probably wrong. That's okay.
You're probably wrong.
Alright. Let's do VR missions against Shiva.
then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Here we go.
Your VR helmet.
We'll need another one of those for Aerith, unless we end up fighting it alone.
That would be terrible.
It would. All this preparation for that.
Nope.
No, that's it. We didn't get enough for our summon. We didn't last long enough.
Was there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again.
Shiva is hard.
It is.
To get a freak out, I'd love to see a freak go up against Shiva.
I would too.
Maybe you just need to build up your fire a bit more. Try the fat chocobo!
Oh my gosh.
Successful reproduction of a fat chocobo.
Okay, we'll give it a shot.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
A fat chocobo.
Alright, we're doing this just for you. What if Shiva was difficult? I think this one's going to be even harder.
Oh my goodness, I love it!
Alright, we gotta run. We've let too many of these things show up, you know what I mean?
That was fantastic, though, but look at that. You did really well.
I don't know if that counts as really well.
Well, you did compared to Shiva.
Yeah.
However, I did manage to obtain valuable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time.
All right. Nope, not by. I'm going to try Shiva again.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Because if we can get a free, Shiva's weak to that.
Yeah.
So I really just need to live long enough to get that going. You know what I mean?
Well, what does it take to get Ifrit up?
I don't know. All right. Run. Summon!
Ifrit.
You're up.
And I think that now, It really should. Summon ability, Crimson Dive on Shiva. Switch back to...
Uh-oh.
Ow. Oh, no.
Ow. Gotta dig deep for this one.
All right.
She needs...
Yes. Limit healing wind.
Let the wind caress you.
That was nice.
And spells cure on Aerith.
No need to panic.
Almost done. All right. Summon ability. Let's do a spell because her spells are more powerful.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna switch over.
So close.
Boom.
Look at that.
All right. Summon ability, Crimson Dive on Shiva. Ow. Boom.
Victory.
Woohoo.
Summon Slayer.
All right.
Outstanding.
Is complete. And now it's yours.
Excellent.
Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost
gave it to us.
Is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud.
Because
she
I'm so cold.
Most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra.
All right. Woohoo. So, yeah, there's still no new ones. Okay. So, I know you're not going to let me take the chocobo thing off.
Your future battle intel submissions. I love the chocobo.
All right. But next time we're dealing with ice,